This is the biggest trading floor in the Northern Europe. Quite awesome, right? I worked here for 6 months and I work right over there. My name is Camilla. I started out as a student and then moved further into a graduate position. This is my primary workstation, but actually 2 times a week I go out to our branches to be closer to our stakeholders and our clients. Right now I work in the global distribution, where I started out in our implementation team, working with implementing a more scalable FX solutions towards our corporate clients. Just before Christmas, I started to move more into sales. This was also to develop me more as a graduate. I work really closely together with all of my team. I probably call them 5-10 times a day just to check, be sure, especially sitting in with clients where you actually work with quite complex products. You really need to be 100% sure what you tell your clients, and you also need to be 100% sure that they absolutely understand what you're saying. And so there's definitely very much collaboration in our team, even though that we of course work quite individually as a salesperson. As a graduate in Nordea, we follow a program with all the other graduates across the Nordics, which means that we are invited to the Nordic capitals around just to develop ourselves, meet each other, build up a network, which also means that we actually become really good friends. So this is not only just my colleagues, I also hang out with them in the weekends and drink coffee, and so this is not just work. You also actually have fun. My manager is always telling me that the most important thing is that we have fun, and if you don't have fun, you need to take this up. So that's what I'm also been trying to make my ambition, to have fun with what I do. The best part about working here in Nordea, I would say, is that there is so many skilled people. I was quite intimidated in the beginning, but I think people are really keen on helping you out. As I didn't have a strict financial background or any like experience from banking, I did not think that I would get this position. I applied because I thought it was interesting and I wanted to learn. You don't think you necessarily should feel that you had to be top 5 of your class or have the best grades. I think I was really average. So I just think it's very much about you as a person. It's very much about your drive and your passion. I think that's also why it's so important to you to try out different things when you're a graduate here in Nordea, that you might have one idea or an idea of what you want to do when you take a position or apply for a position, but it might be something completely else, or there might be something that you did not even consider or knew existed. So I don't know where I will be in 3 years, for example, but I think already now having this like openness towards trying out new things is really helpful, because there are so many opportunities in Nordea. And I think also your managers and your colleagues are there to try to develop you. And also what I think I was really surprised that my manager also saw something in me that I might not even have seen myself. I think that generally I'm quite outgoing person and I love people, and I think that's definitely something that's helpful in a sales position, but not something that I thought I would do before. Come join me here at Nordea. It's been an amazing experience so far. You shouldn't sit and feel that you should have a certain background or be amongst top 5 students. If you think that this sounds interesting to you and you want to be a part of it and you want to contribute, you should just apply and let the HR people consider if you fit or not.